Hey there, happy Wednesday. I'm meteorologist Kate Thornton as we are in store for a very warm day. It's also very windy. We have a wind advisory in effect until 7 p.m. this evening with occasional rain showers. And our temperatures very mild in the 50s to even close to 60 degrees. This evening we'll keep it mild around 50 degrees as you are out and about, and then overnight temperatures will drop. We'll wake up tomorrow morning in the 30s and it's going to stay a little cooler. Highs right around 40 degrees, mostly cloudy a good portion of the day, but then tomorrow night we'll have some rain and possible freezing rain, quickly changing over to some snow showers because our temperatures really drop very quickly and our day is spent in the 20s on Friday. But it doesn't last. By this weekend, we're back up to near 40 on Saturday, near 50 on Sunday, occasional showers on Monday, a little cooler, more seasonable though mid next week.